So, it's time for Abzu. All I know about this game is it's a diving game, and there are no guns in those servers. So, looking forward to that. We're starting with this very operatic music. I'm not sure if that's the right word. This very ethereal music, which I quite like. So, I'm curious to see where this is going.
I do need to limit volume, I can tell.
Alright, let's try new game. Ooh, I like that.
Thank you.
journey experience. Very little. That's a very strong emotional reaction. A, they just sent me out into this boundless deep. Good job there. I'm just saying, as we can cover linear, is now proving me wrong. Let's go up to the giant alien thing, just for fun. Thank you.
Hey, Brent.
Hey,
Where is everyone? Who am I?
Thank you.
We're getting an ancient civilization. You're really the only human alive. But our equipment, which works perfectly, interacts with it on some level. So are you a member of that civilization?
Yeah.
fear the shark is being viewed as a threat. Which is dirty. And sharks should be a threat. Where did that drone go?
Beautiful, beautiful environment. Where are we? Trying to find the door. Gorgeous. There it is. Okay. Let's go to the door. Hammerhead sculpture there. Sculptures. Move on to part four, presumably. Hopefully we'll get more of this civilization from here. Ooh, pretty. Weird sort of water underwater thing. There's more, again, civilization stuff. Right. The Byzantine style. And what do we got here? Altar of some kind? Okay, so the ancients poured the water into the world. Right? And added water. Did they add too much water? There's more water. They used the jugs to gather up the water in some places and pour it in others. Gotcha. And they constructed the places. So they're moving water from there using these orbs, and then using the orbs to create water. Alright, fair enough. Interesting. Unfortunately, let's see. The light. Interesting. Okay. Learn a little bit more. So did the ancients sort of flood the world? With the power of the orbs, I assume they created the giant gates. And then linked them. Looks like me. Interesting. Has this all been foretold? Are you just repeating something over and over? Oh, there's something shattering. Something happened. There's a shattering. So, Guy used orbs and triangle things to shatter the world. Okay? Gotcha. Fair enough. Somebody did something bad. Secrets game, I don't think. Obviously, there are some, but I think there's a monument. And now we get to look on the left, would I assume? And then the people led their stuff away, and everything fell into ruin, I guess. Is it there? They took their civilization, the broken civilization. There's the broken civilization, I assume. No. They took the civilization into the spirit realm. It's blue. Okay. So our civilization is actually in the spirit realm. Hello, Eel. So I need to reconnect to the spirit realm to get back to my people. So I guess I'm off in the real world where I shouldn't be. Alright, so presumably what this means is that the civilization from before kind of died, or we wrecked it, basically. But I've ended up back in, and then we left for the spirit world. But now I'm back and trying to find my way home, presumably. Whoever I am. So, okay, fair enough. Where am I now? Still don't get the point of the shark. Perhaps we'll find out. I may have missed something in one of the murals as well. Yep, cool. I love this is just a game of... Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Whale. Wow. Can I ride him? Oh! You're young. I would like to ride you. There's the... Oh, can I not control myself? I'm controlling the camera. A little. I don't think I can control myself. I think I just go with them. Whoa, and there's some more coming. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, humpbacks. Humpbacks. Holy smokes. Can I cannot seem to change my... I I can't go right or left. I just go. Oh. Whoa. Hello. Holy smokes. I get a bad feeling they're not good for me. Can I interact with them? Okay, that was bad. I clearly could have done that. Maybe not. Okay, what the heck? Okay. Let's not do that again. Okay, so presumably that was a bad thing, but it didn't kill me, which is nice. Alright, there's a graveyard of sorts. Okay, so they're basically mines. I can float higher than them. Reasonably so. That. Bones. That's a thing. Okay, I'm getting your point. I want to go down to that, though. Oh yeah, there's fish. I wonder if I can get in there. Maybe not. Yeah, okay. Oh, that disintegrates me. Wow. Okay. Get away from here, though. What's interesting is that I, like, disintegrated and then came back into life. So I'm assuming I am not a real thing. Not a real boy. Oh. Alright, yeah, that's how we... Excuse me. Whoa, I didn't see you there. Sorry, didn't see you there. I wonder if I have a certain number of... lives, so to speak. Where's the other one? There's the one. There's another. Excuse me. Ah! Seem to be down. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, okay. So that deactivated. that you activate the ones near the other one, though, is the question. I wonder if I can... dust that pops up. That's cool. Oh. It's open. Nice. Oh, there goes the shark. I guess I've got a date with the shark. By the way, thank you for deactivating the annoying mines at this point. That is the thing I did not want to have to deal with. Anything else to... There's enough annoyances down here. Not having to find everything. That's cool. So we got some more bioluminescent type fish around here. Anglerfish, I think, was the thing I created. Whoops. Ah! Dang it. That is correct. You know, that we should not be scared of sharks. They're effing scary, but we should not be scared of them. What do we got? This is the final one. So, ooh. There are the whales again. Like volcanic things. Those aren't necessarily people based. Oh, no. Okay. Alrighty. Sorry. That was the thing I was supposed to do. Oh, there's the tunnel mouth. But I did see a thing up there. I will go ahead and do that. The collectible. Just absurd. Absurdly beautiful. Last one. This might be it. Okay. So if I recall correctly, that's four. So that's 3, 2, 1. Yep, done them all. Oh, they're some of the snail shells. I wonder if that's how many you got. Huh, interesting little tubes up there. I wonder what that means. I wonder if you can go back to previous parts of the game that way or something. Okay. Four corals. I'm so glad there are games like this where you can't just, you know, arbitrarily die. Like, dying just would not make this game more fun. And we get a thing. What do we create now? Ah! Those are squids, right? Okay. Goes back up. Oh, there's a structure down there. You can see it. Go. So obviously this is a screensaver more than it's a game. That's not fair, but it is meant more to be a visual experience to enjoy than anything else. I'm not complaining. That is a valid way of making a game. I don't want to make a game like this, to be honest. It's like a was constructed. Oh. This is Freudian. Oh, okay. Whoa! That's a big one. Okay. This is interesting. So I get the idea. Can I... Alright, let's try to go... I feel like I can just go around them. More or less. And then basically... Yeah. Go fast. Lots of little bits of rock here. Bits of debris. Isn't ominous at all. Okay. Now we're in metal. Like this is technology. I almost feel like this is a different civilization. Doesn't feel like the same tech. Yeah, it's like an alien spaceship here. No. Let me cut up there. There you go. Building more of those. Whoa. Yeah. factory. Okay. Interesting. Yes. Whoa. Fish go in. Person. Sphere. Life. Alright. So does this thing give us life? Is that what they're saying? Our... Okay, so there's... Fish, maybe. Fish has life. Object has life, or flex life. Human has life. Alright, so it's saying this is basically a living being. That is one way of looking at it. Alright. A very sick thing, if that's true, and everything's a word. Kidding me. I'm hopeful that I can basically just keep on going. No, I'll get shot soon, though. No. You need closer. Okay. That hurts. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. I don't know how many lives I have. Okay, well, I'm close. Let's move that to the end. So yeah, we need to shut this thing down, presumably. Okay, now we have the belly of the beast, presumably. There's the shark. What does the shark do? Just do. I'm a robot. Okay, yeah. Alright. So, I am built. That's interesting. I'm not a person, so to speak. And I need to take a research break. Wait for it to load. Let's see what's happening. Come on, load! Alright. So that explains why I could take that those electrical shocks and just kind of come back from it. Right. But I appear to still be... Okay. I'm recovering. Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, interesting. All right. Be back in a minute. By the way, good on you, game, for giving me, whoa, for giving me something to, for giving me four things to do, you know, the four sort of temples to complete, but have that not be the end of the game. Have there be a, you know, more going on after that. Well done. All right, so a lot of parts. Yeah, I'm a frame now. Interesting. Makes you wonder why I had the body to begin with. Oh, there's the shark. Yeah, let's revive him if we can. The shark's trying to, do something. Wow. I feel bad for the death of a shark. Well done, game. Well done, creators. Alright, so this implies we need to shut down this this system. Even though it'll probably kill me. Which is classic. You know, we're basically relics. That to okay. Whoa. Birds. Oh, hell yeah. This is quite a game. This feels very dirty. There's a thing inside there, which I can't get to. There's a chain. There's a thing down there. Let's do that. Whoa, this is a big environment. So those are spirits being released back into the world in some way. Like that's life. So are the lives? Oh. So I think that the machine sucks out the lives and like stores them in the spirit world. Interesting. Okay. Where's that thing? Damn. That thing. Where's those bubbles? Oh, it's just the water bubbles. Okay. Man. Oh, I wonder if I can access that from up here. Interesting maneuver. Presumably this activates. A little weird that you'd build something like this for that eventuality. Like, in case someone ever needs to open this door, they should have to walk back up there and then unlock this chain, which you have to go back down here to open. Really? Is really cool. So that's that door there, I assume? Looks like it. Okay. Nice. That's one of them. It's one of them. Alright. Gotcha. Let's find the other one. confusing than a robot can make. The point they're making there. Oh. He just. Yeah, he just ate something. Wow, so they're actually, there's a food chain. What kind of sea creature is that? Is it a Pokemon? I can totally see myself just playing this game several times, just for fun. Oh man, what's that? This game always has something new. It's a cool thing. All the cool things. You're gonna get this weird sort of water underwater. See, this is a new area. Okay. Legitimately a new area. Look at that. Like, anime wishes it looks that good most of the time. Holy hell. just fun to swim. Fun to explore. So this is just a... Wow, quite the complex. Got any chains? I don't see any. Whoa, what is that? Look at that fish. That creature. It's a plesiosaur. That's a effing plesiosaur. Oh. Okay. That's not what I expected. This game, always something. Now we have more somethings. Cool. Oh. And that looks like... the blue energy stuff. It's not like water, it's like energon, basically. Yeah, thank you, camera. You can come back to that. There's a big lab. Jeez, it's a freaking dinosaur. The reason they can come along with me, the fact that I'm, like, made of their energy? I guess. Look at that. Yep, okay. I've seen a few bubbles when the door opens, or some shifting of dust or something, you know. Oh, is that a... Yep. I don't think I've used that yet. Assuming we have to go back and stop the machine. The pyramid machine. Oh, where am I now? Ooh, Lotus. This is... Here are people doing their thing. Death. Door. Environment. Whoa. Okay. part of this place. Okay. Don't know quite where this is going, but I like it so far. Haunts. Okay. So I can jump off from there. Into that area. Can I go up here? Nope, gotta jump off. Okay. Gotcha. Where is this gonna take me? Ah, okay. Camera. There we go. Move on. Alright, we've got another swirl. That's just so fun to do. Maelstrom of Death. Alright. Looks like the environment that I used to go into with the four temples. It's like that kind of thing. I think it's just a texture with a swirl over top. Where am I going? Okay. Where's it taking me? So I'm wondering if the spirit realm was actually like some sort of holographic matrix. Like it's an actual environment that you can lock people into and take them out of. Because it looked like we were regenerating things out of the blue energy before. Unclear. Oh. Okay. Now we're in the temple. Some kind of... Okay, yeah. But there's now a floaty blue energy in the middle of it. Alright, let's do it. Give my life to you. Heaven, I guess. Awesome visual. Okay. Being birthed. Whoa. Where is this now? Interesting use of music. Yeah, this should do it. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh. Huh. Now we have good energy. Alright, we're... doing at this point. Whoa. Yeah, I need a point. We did something good. I like that our shark friend is here. Can we do that again? Like, we have to do that to a bunch of them? Yeah. Cleansing the negative energy somehow. Not entirely sure how. Don't forget what we did to deserve that, if you will. And that music, though, man. Holy smokes. Ah! Nice, there's some workers. Okay. A little unfortunate that we're gonna make those trees drown. Ah, this music. Oh, these fish they're following. We need some more. Yep. colors in those fish. Trying to tell me to do, but I don't know if I can do that. There we go. Jump up and like get the fish to follow me, but I had to just do a push the button to yeah. I can't think right now. This is so beautiful. Oh, whoa. Destroying him now. Yeah, do whatever you want. Gynax explosion? No. paid to do. Cool. Mission accomplished. Presumably. We shut down a machine, the machine, the machines. Okay. Signal control, obviously. Oh, is that it? Alright, there we are. So I can swim a bit. Can I meditate? No. Huh. Interesting that I can't, can't change the camera. That's the game. Oh, wait. Must be some trophy for doing all those. Man, the music. This is just nuts. I'm extremely impressed. This is a really clear, interesting game. Like, obviously not a huge amount going on in terms of gameplay, but it's a meditative experience. It's a thing to think about. It's a thing to just do and be. Yeah, that's some serious music there. I don't know where I am now. There I am. Mysteries to unravel. Like, it's not just random stuff. There's definitely a progression to the plot, to the story, to what's going on. Man. The imagery is perfectly suited to the game, to the experience. That was an emotional experience, an emotional journey. Well done, Giant Squid. Options button. Oh. All right. Well, that was Abzu. I'm impressed. There was a lot there. Not a huge lot, but there was always something pulling at you. There's always something pulling you forward. It was pretty much always clear what to do next. And I really like just where you go to. That's really cool. All right, that's it. Thank you all for watching. That's been No Guns, No Swords. And, I will not be here next week, but we'll be back the following week with a different game. So thank you all very much.